Every day they pass me by, I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go through private living fear to fear. Laughter hides their silent cries. Only Jesus hears. People need the Lord.
You know what happens to somebody after they die, Thomas?
Yes, sir. They either go to heaven.
Heaven or hell. And let me ask you a question. Do you consider yourself a good person?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And you know about the Ten Commandments, right? Mm-hmm. Can we ask some of the questions based on the Ten Commandments to determine how good you are? Cool. You know, there's one that says, do not lie. Have you ever told a lie?
This here on this side is a
ticket to heaven.
And on the other side?
It says a ticket to hell.
Hell? Well, which place are you going to go? Heaven? How are you going to get there? When you leave this world and you get up there and God says, why should I let you into heaven? What are you going to tell him?
So what does it take to get into heaven?
Try to treat everybody, do the right thing. You know?
But,
yeah.
You know, in the Bible it says our good works are like filthy rags to a holy God, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, try
to be right before the time comes. You might take you now or you don't know in your sleep.
Right.
That try to be right when you...
Right, but
wake up and everything.
Yeah, but
all these people here from Crabapple, we got Drew, we got Beth, we got Ralph, Cindy, John, and others down here, and this is what it's all about, telling others about Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. If you're a Christian, if you know that hell is real and that this lost world is headed there if they don't learn about Jesus, and if you know that Jesus is the only way, the only hope that these people have, then you know how important it is to be out there busy telling others about Jesus. You know, every day, everywhere you go, every step you take, you're on a mission field. You're on a mission field for the Lord Jesus Christ. And the question is, are you telling others about Him? You know, the Great Commission, go out into all the world and making disciples of all nations. The Great Commission starts right in your own backyard. It starts at home. It starts on your job. The Great Commission starts every time you go to the grocery store, to the gas station, to the cleaners, to the bakery. You're carrying, or you should be carrying, the Word of God with you. You should be telling others about Jesus. Again, Charles Spurgeon said, if you're a Christian, you're either a missionary or an imposter. And I guess the question for each of us today is, which one are we, missionary or an imposter? God bless you.
Lives for peace.